Are you still searching for an efficient tool to recover lost data from a corrupted pen drive storage medium? We brings you an efficient solution to recover your lost data successfully using SysTools pen drive recovery software. Our software helps in restoring corrupted, deleted or formatted videos, images, documents, etc. from a pen drive or a USB flash drive successfully. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool supports recovery of data from exFAT, FAT and NTFS formatted external storage drives. The software can successfully recover data from pen drives, USBs, memory cards, etc. The tool supports recovering your precious data from all branded pen drives of any size. And the software is compatible with any version of Windows operating system. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. If you are using any of the Windows version mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. Now let's install the software and run the tool to see the working process. The software opens with a simple interface. Now you can see the refresh view option on top. This option lets you preview any newly attached pen drives or memory cards attached to your machine. And the specific partition details can be seen at the right side panel. The software provides two main options to recover data. Choose scan option to recover soft deleted and hard deleted data. And the formatted scan option helps you recover formatted data from the selected pen drive or memory card attached. Now let's select the formatted scan option in this example. After selecting the option, a window appears, and click yes to load any previously scanned files, or else click no to proceed. Now the tool will start reading the files, after that lists all the recovered folders, and highlights the folders which contains data. You can also make use of the search option feature, which lets users search for any particular file by applying different filter options. You can choose filter options from the drop-down, like the date on which the file was created, modified and last accessed, etc. And the date filter option lets you filter files according to certain date range. But before initiating the search process, make sure that you select any desired folder by checking the box option. And from the field option below, users can search for files by entering certain keywords or by file extensions, etc. Now let's select the Explore option again and choose the orphan folder. It will show all the formatted data retrieved from the formatted partition. And the software also supports recovering raw data files like JPEG, docs, PNG, zip, etc. And for complete recovery of data, select root folder option on top and click save button. Then choose a folder to save the output files. After choosing a folder, click OK. Now you can see the file exporting process begins, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files. Here you can see all the recovered data from formatted partition, including the raw data files. Open any desired file in order to preview its content with all the data intact. You saw the method of how to successfully recover formatted data from corrupted pen drives or flash drives. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.